why we called our band Guillotine.
Day when his head and body part, we opened up his ribs and found